Fire forced families out of a Brooklyn apartment building this afternoon. This was the scene around 3:30 today in the Prospect Leopards Gardens section. You can see that smoke pouring out of the balcony of one of the units on Flatbush Avenue. So far, no word on injuries or what started the fire.